In this video, we will show you how to add time in Google Sheets. In this sheet, we have a timestamp for clock in, and now we want to add the hours, minutes, and seconds worked during the day to find out the clock out timestamp. To get started, click on the cell where you want the total time to appear. We will add the start time with the hours, minutes, and seconds from the other cells. Now, for example, if the resource has worked for 6 hours, we cannot simply 6-8 next to the start time. If we do that, you can see that the end result is incorrect. It gives us a number that doesn't make sense as a time. That's because Google Sheets sees the number 6 as 6 full days, not 8 hours. To fix this, we need to make sure that the number represents hours correctly. There are 24 hours in a day, so we need to divide 6 by 24. Let's select the cell and type an equal sign, then enter 6, followed by the divide symbol, and type 24. After you press enter, you can see that the time is now calculated properly. The clock out timestamp looks correct. Let's do the same for minutes. There are 60 minutes in an hour and 24 hours in a day. So to add minutes, we have to divide the number of minutes by 24 and then again by 60. For example, if we want to add 30 minutes, type equals 30, then divide it by 24 and then divide it again by 60. So the full formula will be equals 30 divided by 24 divided by 60. Once we press enter, it gives us the correct time added to the clock and timestamp. Now for seconds, the calculation works the same way, but we need one more division. We divide the seconds by 24, then by 60, and then again by 60. That's because there are 60 seconds in a minute, 60 minutes in an hour, and 24 hours in a day. So, let's say you want to add 50 seconds. You type equals 50 divided by 24 divided by 60 and divided by 60 again. When you press enter, the time updates with the added seconds. Now let's format the values so they are easier to read. Select the cells where you added time. Go to the Format tab from the top menu. From the drop-down, choose Number, then select Duration. This makes sure Google Sheets shows the value in the right format, like hours, minutes, and seconds. You can keep using the same formula to add time anywhere in your sheet. Just remember to divide correctly based on whether you're adding hours, minutes, or seconds. That's all. Thanks for watching.